Veterans issues are also in the spotlight at the Capitol today. Hundreds of veterans got together to make their voices heard. As John Croman reports, they're asking lawmakers to help on a range of issues.
The event, dubbed Veterans Day on the Hill, actually started down the hill, right down there at the Veterans Building on the other end of the state Capitol Mall. And yes, it was raining, but they've surely seen worse. They came from groups like the DAV, VFW, American Legion, and others. Men and women hoping to speak in one voice to make sure that lawmakers don't forget them.
Army!
In the rotunda, it was an overflow crowd where veterans rallied for the legislative agenda with their fellow vets, including a very recognizable Army National Guard member.
If a veterans omnibus comes to my desk tomorrow and nothing else happens in this legislative session, I will sign that and say at least we made progress where it comes for the veterans.
The Capitol to-do list includes things like service bonuses for post-9/11 veterans, money for veteran cemeteries, outreach services, suicide prevention, prevention of homelessness for veterans, which includes replacing the aging Hastings Veterans Home.
This is the time to pay that bonus to those veterans who have served their country.
What we are here to say today is, we know how things have worked. We are just no longer willing to accept that is the way it has to be.
The People's House, as they call it, was built for and by Civil War veterans. So it only makes sense that today's vets are welcomed here to talk about what they expect from lawmakers. From the Capitol, John Croman, Care 11 News.